We are so excited to be out today for the first time, knowing that this thought is now our reality. Just hitting the streets and loving on people, reminding them how important they are, no matter what their situation is, handing out lunches and clothing and blankets, material goods, hygiene kits. We just came across a man named James, and he has been on the streets for just a month, and he has a brain tumor, and he was in the military for 5 years, and so we're able to just talk to him, and he actually made me cry and just pray with that man. And that's what it's all about, just loving people right where they are and encouraging them. That's what we do, nothing more and nothing less.
I'm good on that.
Okay.